again. And you know, when you see me in a mall, you know what it means. So I'm in the mall right now to check out the new Mac Studio. So the Apple Store is right down there, and I'm gonna check out the new Mac Studio and the studio display. So, you know, we have to get an hands-on, see what it's like in person with our own eyes, hear how the studio display sound, because I've seen some reviewers say the studio display sounds really good. Now we have to find out that for ourselves. I'm kind of early in the mall. The mall is supposed to open at like 12, and I think it's sometime after 11 now, so the mall is really empty. But I'm here waiting for the Apple Store to open. I just passed it and I saw the studio display and the new Mac Studio. I saw a couple of studio display, like about 5 of them in there, so I should be able to have enough time to test one of them, like, you know, put it through, look at some little small test, like. I don't even know where to start. Now, wow. Mind you, I gave the studio display a lot of slack. I mean, like, I was like really like saying, yo, the studio display, you might not want to bite. But I can tell you, if you can bite. It looks amazing. It looks really, really, like, I have had many monitors. If you watch my previous videos, I have had many monitors, and wow. The studio display looks amazing. It feels amazing. Even the tilt adjustable one, wow. The tilt adjustability is amazing. Wow. It sounds really, really, really good. Mind you, it won't sound like studio monitors or anything like that, but it sounds amazing. Like, this might be the best speaker in a monitor, for sure. And the aesthetics and everything, like, Apple knows what they're doing. Apple knows what they're doing. And they had like 4 of them in the store. Well, yeah, about 4 of them in the store, and they allowed me to, you know, interact with it and everything. You would have seen that, or will be seeing that in the video, and wow, it is. I realized that the one that they had in the store wasn't the Ultra, it was just the Max. However, I tried out Center Stage and all of that, and Center Stage is Center Stage, it does what it does, but the overall package, the studio display plus the Mac Studio, is amazing.
I'm glad that I'm able to go to the Apple Store to experience these products so I can have a first-hand experience, so to speak. You know, not just seeing it online and just, oh yeah, this, that, that. Now that I've had that experience, wow, it is. Nah, I must tell you, like, I am super impressed with the Studio Display. If you can buy the Studio Display, it costs $2,000, but if you can buy the Studio Display, I would encourage you to buy it. I would encourage you to buy it, for sure. Mind you, there are cheaper monitors out there. You're gonna be saving a lot of money if you buy these cheaper monitors. But the Studio Display is an experience. And buy the one with the height adjustability. It might cost you 400 more, but you will realize based on your height, especially me, I'm 6 foot. So I might have problem with the lower one unless I put it on something or I get the height adjustable one. And I would prefer to spend the 400 and get the height adjustable one than to not spend it and then have problems with it in the future. It is, wow. The Studio Display, I am super impressed, I must say. All right, guys, until the next time, I'm Shango. See you in the next one.